Like, but I can say though, like, you know, people are nicer around Provo and everything like that.
Told you. They so love that us is they love us up here.
So that's one thing, man. I'll tell you that. They are nice. I ain't going anywhere.
BYU and the Mormons up here, I say it all the time, bro. I love them. They changed my life, bro. They show you a whole new life and different. Especially the... How you feel about your teammates on missions? Like, do you, like, ask them questions? Like, how was the mission? Like, how was you able to do this? Like, because I think, honestly, bro, for a young man, a mission is something that we probably all need, even if we're not in the church.
Yeah.
Absolutely, because I feel like, just personally, it makes you realize life from a different perspective. Like, like not playing football anymore, now that I'm done with my playing days, my character matters more. When you're a football player, your playing matters more.
Yeah.
If you ball on the field, people let things go, right?
Almost every.
You know what I mean? Yeah. I'm balling on the field. Like, they let it go. But now that I'm not playing, what do I have to make up for that? It's more character. And I think the mission puts that in perspective. And I think if more players had that, we'll be great players on the field. We'll be even greater. But that's just my little rant about the mission. But how do you feel about it? Like do you have what some of the stories that you talk to the homies on the team?
So, you know, I'm always, when I first think about Mormons and everything like that, I always be like, oh, knocking on doors and like, they talk about, like, you know, God and everything like that. So, when I do ask questions, cause, like, you know, I'm always curious and like, you know, what's this? Like, right. How y'all do that?
Right.
Like, what's the point of like, you know, a lot of things and like, you know, they're willing to tell you. That's one thing. They're willing to
they
tell you.
They break it down.
Yeah, they break it down for sure. I was like, oh, okay, you know. I have more questions after that. But, yeah, there was actually a funny story. Talking to one of my dudes, I'm Jay Vic, and I was like, shoot, like, you know, how was it in New York and everything like that with, and he's a black missionary. He's a black Mormon and everything like that.
He's a black, well, that's dope.
Yeah.
We need to get him in there. He's on the team?
He actually, got off because of, like, you know, he had a baby and everything like that.
Of course, Hammy, too.
Yes.
I got his number, though.
That's I hate stories like that, bro. Don't even, yeah. Anyway, go ahead. Yeah,
so, you know, it was just a funny story. I was like, how do you, like, you know, approach dudes and everything like that? He's like, oh, you know, he gave me something funny. He was like, yeah, like, you know, one time I'll just be talking, oh, yeah, what's up, man, you know, whatever. Oh, I like your shoes. Oh, he's like, oh, yeah, I got these shoes, so whatever. He's like, oh, yeah, you know, that's cool, bro. You want to hear the word of Jesus Christ? Like, you really like, you know, it's kind of, they kind of trap you in it.
But, yeah, don't you?
Like, that was a funny one, man. But, no, but, like, you know, they really try to connect with people and everything like that. And, like, you know, just trying to, I guess their goal is to, like, you know, baptize them and everything, you know, have them committed and, like, you know, change their lives. And they would do anything, like, to, not once everything, but, like,